Hi YouTube, it's the 18th of the 10th, 2011. And there have been reports of another volcanic eruption in Russia at the Kamchatka Peninsula, and this time at the Mount Shiveluch volcano. The reports speak of a violent volcanic eruption of Mount Shiveluch on Russia's far eastern Kamchatka Peninsula. Smoke and ash from the volcano have climbed to 10 kilometres, sparking no-fly warnings for the surrounding area. Snow around the crater is rapidly melting, creating mudslides. Shiveluch supports a caldera of 1.5 kilometres in diameter. Its current activity period started in 1980. So, that's another one. And that's all the details we have on that one so far. What I have done is found a webcam for this volcano and for some of the other Russian volcanoes too, which would be quite useful to watch, just to see the progression. And here we have the Russian cams, which would be quite useful. The top one is Mount Shiveluch, which I think is night time at the moment. I'm not quite sure what time zone it is in Russia. But it's coming up very dark. And I have seen it in the daytime, and I have not seen any flame activity or magma. I've not seen any smoke either, but I'll keep watching it. The Kamchatka Peninsula is receiving many earthquakes in the 5 region, 5 magnitude, and it's an ongoing thing over there. So definitely another area to keep our eyes on. Thanks, YouTube.